only 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm already soaking wet from sweating. It's very humid morning. It's gonna probably be in the 90s today. Have a early morning incoming tide. I'm using my standard slip rig with a 2 ounce weight on it, and it's bouncing along pretty good in the surf. I got a number 2 hook, a little piece of fresh shrimp, and this floater right here. There's a lot of seaweeds, so this is keeping it up a little bit, and we'll see what happens. Been here about, an hour and a half, and I'm pretty much getting a fish on every cast. But I can only use one rod because there's a lot of seaweed, and it's just hard to manage 2 rods.